Hello everyone, welcome to Digital Skilling course. Today we are going to learn about Google Hangouts and Chat Rooms. Google Hangouts is a cross-platform instant messaging service that allows members to initiate and participate in text, voice or video chats either one-on-one or in a group. Hangouts are built into Google Plus and Gmail. This is very useful when we are working together on a task and will help us communicate with each other easily. Let us see how to send messages in a Hangouts chat and in the chat rooms. On the left side of the screen, you can see your contacts' names of people. Select a name or search for them by their email address. After entering their email address, an invite will be sent to them. Once they accept the invitation, you will be able to chat with them. This is how you can use Google Hangouts. Let us now see how to use the chat rooms. At the top right side of the screen, you can see the 9 dots which says Google Apps. Click that and select the green icon which is Google Chat. Here, you can click on the plus symbol near to the chat option and chat with the people in your contact. This is very similar to the Google Hangouts chat. While Hangouts can be used for one-on-one chat, we can use rooms to chat as a group. Let us see how to create rooms. Click on this plus icon found next to the spaces heading and select the Create Space option. Here, you have to provide a name for the room. For example, I am giving the name as Support Team Chat Room. You can add the email ID of the person whom you wish to add in the room and select the check boxes below the email IDs and select the Create option. As you can see here, a new room has been created and you can start sending messages in the group. These messages will be visible to all members in the group. This is a way to collaborate with the team members and to discuss daily work to stay connected with everyone. In this Google chat room, you can send any files from your local computer by clicking on the upload option. To upload any file from the drive, you have to click on the drive icon. You can also send a Google Meet invite to anyone by clicking on this video icon. You can also create a task for any of your team members by clicking on this task option found inside your Google chat room. Click on Add Space Task option and add a title to the task. Below that, you can add the details of the task along with the date and time of the task completion. You can also assign it to someone in your room by clicking on this Assign button and selecting the person's name. This way, you can keep track of the tasks of the team. Once the task is completed, you can click on this option to mark it as complete. Hope you understood the various features of Google Chat and Room. Please try this out with your team members. Thank you.